My name is Sheila, and I'm a power hoop instructor and trainer. If you're doing a workout at home, it's really important to mobilise your joints and get your whole body moving before you start to exercise. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to put our hoop in front of us, and we're going to start off with a march. Here we go. Make sure your feet are coming down to the floor. Nice quick march. Get your legs moving. You can do this for about a minute and a half if you like. So we're going to do side splits. Using your arms to go down the hoop, just to warm the arms up a little more. So change this into hamstring curls. Make sure your knees come straight back to your bottom. That's a really work for legs. Fantastic, that's it. Going to the heel dips through our hoop. That's a quick tap of the heel in the front. Fantastic, keep it going. Now this is our legs moving, so we're going to mobilise the body. So feet slightly apart, hips facing forwards, shoulders back and down, head lifted. You always warm up the big muscle groups before the small ones, so before doing our neck, we're going to do our shoulders. Draw nice big shoulder circles. Really feel that warming those shoulders up. Good, fantastic. Okay, head is going to turn in one direction very slowly. Feel the stretch in your neck. Bring it back to centre. Drop your chin onto your chest. Feel the stretch in your neck. Lift it up. The other side, put your shoulders down. Just feel the stretch in your neck. Bring it forwards again and drop it down. Marvellous. Now, spinal twist. Arms at shoulder height, knees are soft. Back straight, stomach's pulled in. Without disturbing your hoop, you want to turn to right and left. Keeping your arms at the same level. Keeping your hoop nice and steady. Turn. That's it, warming up the spine. And those glute muscles. Last one. Now you can hoop in front. Feet a little wider. Put your hands on the side of your legs and you're going to slide down one leg just below the knee and up. And down to the other side. Keeping the hoop balanced all the time, which means we're keeping our hips forward, our knees forwards, and our toes pointing forwards. More. And another leg. Hoop in front, let's do some nice hip circles, knees bent, abs in. Let's draw a nice big circle with the hips. Right way round. And then the other direction. Another couple in each direction. And finally the last couple. Now we're going to stretch our upper back, so rest the hoop on your stomach and pull in your stomach, contract, keep your arms high, drop your chin to your chest and really feel the stretch across your upper back and pulling your arms. Hold out for a few seconds, then pull your hands around to the back, fingers pointing downwards and your lower back across your bottom, squeeze your elbows and look up slightly. Not too far. Just feel the stretch across your chest. Really opening your chest up. We're going to do an arm stretch. So bring one arm forward. Bring it across your body, making sure there's plenty of space between the shoulder and the joint. Ease it back gently using your forearm here. Take it into the front. Lift it straight up and back. Put your hand on the fleshy part. Bring your arm down, head's nice and straight, and ease that fleshy part back. We try and avoid pulling on the joints. Nice safe way to warm your arms. Bring it down, the other arm is forward. Same thing applies, big space between shoulder and jawline. going to do a quad stretch. So keep moving for another 2 seconds. And then we're going to put the feet to the side. Now stand slightly sideways so you can keep knees together and bend. Take your shoelaces into your hands, knees together, push your hips forward and push those shoelaces into your hands so your feet are moving away from your bottom. All the time pushing your hips forward. Let's do the other side. Again, shoelaces, knees together, push your hips forward and that shoelaces are pushing away from your body into the palm of your hands. Great, go back to the heel base. Down.